My dad.
How do you love him?
I cuddle with him on the couch.
Love means if somebody's crying, you can hug them.
I love my sister because she sits with me my toys, and I love her, and I hug her, and I sleep with her sometimes.
Is love.
Love is when somebody's left out with nobody playing with him, somebody could play with him.
My dad hugs me and cares.
I love my baby because she hugs me and I hug her.
What does love mean?
If you go to someone's house.
I love my auntie and my mommy and my daddy because in Shabbos they give me treats and me and my aunt, we love them.
Okay, so if someone is crying, they can play with somebody else.
Love means holding.
Love?
One time when my baby and me, we used to grow vegetables, and us together, we used to pick out them.
How do you show love?
How do you show it?
You have to hug somebody.
Mommy loves me a bit.
How do you love them?
Because I want to eat with
them. Mean?
It means that you love someone and you want to have fun with them.
I can remember when you fit in the palm of my hand. You felt so good in it, no bigger than a minute. How it amazes me, you're changing with every blink. Faster than a flower blooms, they grow up all too soon. So let them be. Cause they're only that way for a while. Give them hope, give them praise, give them love every day. Let them cry, let them giggle, let them sleep in the middle. Oh, but let them be. I never felt so much in one little tender touch. I live for those kisses, your prayers and your wishes. And now you're teaching me how only a child can see. Tonight while we're on our knees, all I ask is please let them be. Cause they're only that way for a while. Give them hope, give them praise, give them love every day. Let them cry, let them giggle, let them sleep in the middle. but let them be little. So innocent, precious soul. You turn around and it's time to let them go. So let them be little, 'cause they're only that. Lying there in bed listening to his newborn baby cry, he makes a pot of coffee and splashes water on his face. His wife gives him a kiss and says it's gonna be okay. It won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by, so baby just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Four years later, about 4:30, she's crawling in their bed. And when he drops her off at preschool, she's clinging to his leg. The teacher peels her off for him. He says, "What can I do?" She says, "Now don't you worry, this'll only last a week or two. It won't be like this for long. One day soon you'll drop her off and she won't even know you're gone. This phase is gonna fly by, if you can just hold on. It won't be like this for long. Someday soon she'll be a teenager, and at times he'll think she hates him. Then he'll walk her down the aisle and raise her veil. But right now she's up and crying, and the truth is that he don't mind. As he kisses her goodnight and she says her prayers, he lays down there beside her till her eyes are finally closed. And just watching her, it breaks his heart, 'cause he already knows. It won't be like this for long. One day soon that little girl is gonna be all grown up and gone. And his phase is gonna fly by, so he's trying to hold on. 'Cause there won't be like this for long. It won't be like this for long. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says, "It'll do for now." Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, "Baby, just slow down, 'cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. working on.